Surgery day. You wake up. Don't go to the breakfast because you'll want to eat. You'll be very hungry, so don't even go down there. Don't go get juice or anything like that. Just drink your juice in your hotel room. So you come down, get picked up. Probably 1 o'clock is when I got picked up. And then you go to the center again. You get changed into a robe, and then you lay down in your bed. And for me, it was the same bed that I was in directly after surgery, upstairs. Mm-hmm. And for me, everything is about preparing my mind so that when I'm in a situation, that I'm still calm. And I think that it was very helpful to be in that room. So I was in that room for about 2 hours, laying down in the hospital bed, waiting for surgery, and I was watching TV. And I think that having that time was very important, because when I got out of surgery, I woke up in that room. Mm-hmm. And it was weird coming out of surgery, because it was like coming out of a dream that felt really real. And except that my body felt very heavy. But I was in this room, I was in the same room that I was in before surgery, so it made me feel calm. And also, when I was waking up, I noticed that a nurse was there and checking to make sure that everything was okay. And she slept there in the room, mm-hmm. The entire night. I'm guessing that's the normal procedure. And that made me feel very, very calm. So the actual procedure, I wasn't awake for, of course. So, you know, you just walk maybe 10 steps to the next room and lay down. The anesthesiologist was very nice and comforting. And I got my IV, and then I was out. And then the next thing that I remember is waking up in the bed back in that same room. And I was there, I guess, until the morning before I moved to the actual recovery room. And the room that you're in after surgery has extra equipment, extra monitoring equipment to monitor your vital signs. I remember feeling a little bit of pain down there, but it wasn't too much pain. It was enough pain to let me know that my nerves were still working down there, which actually really calmed me, to know that the nerves were not cut, and that, because if I have feeling now, then I probably will have feeling in 3 months, in 6 months, in a year.